वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोडिसूर्यसमप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा।
परमशिव मैसेल्फ मैनिफेस्टिंग यूजिंग दिस बॉडी मसल मेमोरी बायो मेमोरी and bioenergy, initiating all of you into Paramashivoham, manifesting my very being. Today, I will manifest as Mahaganapati in all of you, embodiment of auspiciousness. Understand? Purpose of human consciousness is to manifest my being. Your body, mind, consciousness, everything is hardwired, programmed, created for manifesting my being. Anything you think as your priority other than manifesting my being is delusion. You manifesting my being, making the world manifest my being, is the only priority. Understand? The universe came into existence by my will just to celebrate all of us the togetherness, which is the depth of oneness. Oneness which is not falling into any delusion, even if that oneness becomes multi-level universes, beings, existence. Oneness never gets broken. Oneness never becomes multiple reality. Oneness never gets deluded. Undeluded, undiluted, absolute oneness remains as oneness, even though the multiple universes are appearing. Multiple human beings, multiple levels and layers of different beings, multiple time zones, everything does not delude oneness. I manifested myself as multi-level, multiple, multi-dimensions of the universe, and listen, I manifested myself as many for all of us to enjoy everything together. Togetherness is not anti-oneness, it is intense oneness. Intense oneness is togetherness. In microscopic level, reality of oneness, in the macroscopic level, reality of multiplicity continues to remain rooted in oneness. When you go to the microcosmic level, it's pure oneness, When you go to the macrocosmic level, it is infinity. The infinity and oneness is same. Oneness is celebrating itself as infinity in multiple ways. Today, I will manifest my being in you all as Mahaganapati. Neurologically, you will feel the absolute unclutching, the state of Paramashiva. Emotionally, you will feel absolute completion, the space of Paramashiva. In your depth, you will feel all the powers of Paramashiva in your life, in your being. You will experience me as Paramashiva. When I manifest Paramashiva's being in you, neurologically, you will feel absolute unclutching. Emotionally, you will feel absolute completion. In your reality, you will be manifesting all powers of Paramashiva. In your being, I myself will manifest with my own identity. Your identity, empowered by my identity, is your real identity. Your identity, feeling separated from my identity, is powerlessness, delusion. Your identity, empowered by my identity, your identity, empowered by my identity as the source of your identity, is manifesting my being. Your identity is not against me and my existence. Your identity complements my being. When you understand your identity complements my being, you experience absolute surrender, love, powerfulness, oneness, cosmic enlightenment. Understand this one truth deeply. A deep delusion you carry is you are against the whole cosmos, or the whole cosmos and life is against you. No. You thinking, feeling, cognizing the whole cosmos, your life, or anything in the life against you is delusion. You came into existence because I wanted. Your being came into existence as my extension. You are here for me to celebrate myself. I am here for you to celebrate me. We both are here to whole cosmos to celebrate us and us to celebrate the cosmos. Nothing is worthy to worry. Nothing is worthy to be powerless. Nothing to be worthy to put you in insecurity. Nothing is worthy in the life to be afraid of. Nothing, nothing, nothing at all is worthy of fear of losing our death. Even though I do all the five activities of creation, maintenance, rejuvenation, pulling out of delusion and liberation, I do the rejuvenation, destruction directly. For all of you to be assured, nothing wrong will be done to you. No destruction can happen to you. Just to give you the assurance, I do the destruction, rejuvenation directly, personally involved. Understand? There is no such thing as destruction. It's all just transformation in the life. Nothing to be frightened about, nothing to be worried about, nothing to be powerless about, everything to be celebrated. All powerlessness is delusion, all fear is stupidity, all worry is nonsense. All powerlessness is delusion. Delusion is neither cute nor justified. Deal delusion with ferociousness. Deal delusion with absolute ferociousness. Srishti sthiti samhara tirobhava anugraha. Generation, operation, destruction, delusion, liberation, all are manifested by me. In microscopic level, I am oneness. In macroscopic level, I am infinity. In the microcosmic level, I am oneness. In the macrocosmic level, I am infinity. Infinity and oneness is made up from the same material called me, Paramashiva. The me in this body, the me in your body, is one and the same. The me in this body and me in your body, both are deeply in love with each other, intimate with each other, absolutely in oneness. We do not know separation and we have no separation. We are here to celebrate each other's existence. There is nothing in the life which can cause worry, inauspiciousness, fear, violence, feeling violated, anger. Nothing at all. I commit with you. I take the responsibility to break the ice and propose to you let's celebrate our life together. Let me manifest in you. Let you manifest in me. The deep down, the source anger you carry, the source root pattern you carry is absolute delusion. It has no existence. Don't waste your time in the name of root pattern, delusion. Repeating the same patterns. Repeating the patterns is disrespecting your being. Wake up ferociously. decide to break from all patterns. Today I initiate all of you. I'll start manifesting as Mahaganapati auspiciousness. You will experience absolute unclutching neurologically. Absolute completion emotionally. All the powers of Paramashiva, myself, in your reality. My own being, Paramashiva, as your being. You are extension of my being, the very core truth of universal existence. In microcosmic level, you and me are oneness. In the macrocosmic level, you and me are infinity. Infinity and oneness is same. I commit with you all, I will make you all understand this multidimensional existential logic of oneness and infinity is one and the same. Oneness and infinity is different in binary logic. Oneness is infinity and infinity is oneness in multidimensional existential reality logic. Through binary logic, you can understand only length, breadth, depth and time, four dimensions of my existence. But actually I exist in 11 dimensions. I will raise you above the binary logic and make you experience absolute oneness and absolute infinity is one and the same. You and me are one and the same. We became many to celebrate the existence, not to get lost in the existence. I am not poet. I am not giving you hope. I am not self-confidence teacher. I am here to tell you the cosmic truth as it is. I am Paramashiva, the me manifesting in this body. And the me manifesting in all your bodies is one and the same. In microcosmic level, microscopic level, we are oneness. In the macrocosmic level, in the telescopic level, we are infinity. Infinity and oneness is same. Whatever I am talking, I am not talking just from cosmic archives. I am talking from the cosmic archives which is programmed inside your bioenergy. So whatever I am talking will sound as truth inside your core deeply. You cannot deny me. I am very subtle but very powerful. I am not brainwashing you. I am detoxing you. I am just awakening you to the multidimensional logic of the universe. Celebrate infinity. There is nothing to be afraid. Nothing to be afraid. When you were a child, you thought many things are too important for your life, and if you lose your bicycle, you may never be able to survive in the world. You might have thought, if you lose some of your toys, your whole world will be destroyed. If you lose some of your near and dear ones, you would have felt your life is gone. But when you grow, realize nothing can be taken away from you. Understand, realizing the matured cosmological truths, multi-dimensional logic makes you matured being. I am here to make your being as my being. Maturity of your consciousness will be the side effect of my being manifesting in your being. Listen to these few powerful truths. Binary logic, delusion, the mind you are carrying, gifted by your society, makes you feel you and me are different, separate. You and others are separate and different. Somebody is against you and you are against somebody. All this are delusion. The me in this body, me in your body, the me in all the existing beings is one and the same. The me in this body is manifesting, now initiating the me in your body. Whatever you feel as me, as you in you, will now start manifesting what I feel as me in me. You will understand in the telescopic or microscopic experience, microcosmic and macrocosmic experience of oneness and infinity is one and the same. Listen, listen, listen. The microscopic level, microcosmic level, you and me are in oneness. In the macrocosmic level, telescopic level, you and me are infinity. Infinity of the ultimate oneness of the source is one and same. All fears are useless. All fears have no value. Pure greed without giving place for fears is okay. It's expansion. Pure greed without giving any respect or place for fear is okay, because it is expansion. By very nature, by my very existence, I go on expanding. Decision to expand, will to expand, manifesting as pure greed without fear, is verily myself manifesting in you. Fear and greed has to exist together is stupid binary logic. It's a false lesson taught to you by society's mind. societal mind, false logic, binary logic, your root pattern, powerlessness, incompletions, all are one and the same. Today I initiate all of you, I will manifest as Mahaganapati, ultimate absolute auspiciousness. I'll manifest my very being in all of you. Through this initiation, I'll make your neurology experience absolute unclutching, state of Paramashiva. I'll make your emotion experience absolute completion, space of Paramashiva. I'll make your life manifest all powers of Paramashiva. I'll make your reality and life manifest all powers of Paramashiva. From your depth, I will radiate all powers of Paramashiva. I will manifest my own being from your very identity. So from today, your identity is extension of my identity. Nobody in the universe is against you, because universe is me and you are my extension. You don't need to be afraid of anything, anyone in the universe. Start playing and celebrating with universe. You are extension of me. All fears is delusion. All fears is stupidity. All fears is absolute stupidity. Play with your fears. You will manifest all powers. Make fun of your fears. You will experience romance of life. Tease your fears. You will experience absolute completion. The antimatter, the existence of the universe, which is not yet available for you, should create excitement in you, not fear. Whatever is not known to you is actually not against you. The beings who are not known to you, rishis, munis, the higher level beings, they are not devils. They are all your friends. So you only need to have a curiosity as the only need emotion for your life. No need for fear. Fear is useless delusion. Fear does not help you in your life in any form. Greed is okay. All other emotions are okay. Take care and make sure none of them invoke fear in you. Fear has no existence. In Kailasa, we have all emotions other than fear. All emotions are okay, other than fear. Fear is not needed because there is nobody against you in the universe. You are not against anyone in the universe. You cannot be violated. Nothing can be taken away from you. No one can steal anything from you. No one can violate you. Listen to this. This is the way you are hardwired. Your bioenergy is hardwired. Your DNA is programmed with cosmic truths which I am talking now. Every word I am uttering is reverberating in your DNA. I am not talking to your societal mind. I am talking to your DNA. And I am directly making your DNA manifest these cosmic truths. Whatever I am talking is the existence and truth of the cosmos. I am revealing the truths as it is from the cosmos and cosmic archives, Akashic records. From the cosmic archives, I am revealing the truths as it is. Your DNA carries the whole cosmic records in a microchip form. The whole cosmic record, whole cosmic knowledge, the whole cosmic memory, the whole cosmic programming, the law, software, programming with which the whole cosmos is functioning, the same program is in your DNA. Now I am just awakening it. I am rebooting and cleansing all the viruses, delusions, unnecessary confusions and localized ideas, and awakening the cosmic truths in your DNA, in your very bioenergy. Sit with me, just be available for me next 16 days. I will manifest me in you. I'll make you eternal 16. Not just physical health, I guarantee you super conscious breakthrough. Human being is hardwired to manifest me, Paramashiva, absolutely. You are here to reverberate and celebrate the cosmos, this whole universe. Just because few people in the humanity is deluded, just because society is screwed up, don't think you are screwed up. No. You are here to celebrate universe. You are here to celebrate cosmos. There is nothing worthy of fear. You will laugh at your fears when I manifest in you. The earlier you laugh at your fears, better for you. Tease your fears. That is the foreplay with death. And that is what is going to give you the cosmic experience of oneness. Death has no existence. Fears have no existence. Neither death nor fears are real. I am not giving you any philosophy. I am not even talking to you. I am talking to your DNA. You don't need to remember all these truths. I am awakening all these truths in your DNA. They will remember you. They will do what need to be done. You just be available for me next 16 days. I commit with you with all my integrity. I love you. You are me. You are my extension. Just because you are my extension, I will make sure you enjoy the whole universe as I enjoy. This whole universe is my extension and I am celebrating it. I will make sure you manifest my being in your DNA and you enjoy this whole existence ecstatically. You celebrate this existence ecstatically. Nothing to be afraid of. There is nothing to be worried about. There is nothing to be feared. Cherish, enjoy all emotions, including greed. Never allow fear. The moment you deny the existence of fear, all your greed becomes expansion. You minus fear is me. Me plus you is fearlessness. There is nothing which can violate you. There is nothing which can be stolen from you. There is nothing to be afraid of. All fear is delusion. All fear is delusion.
Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. 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 Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om 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 Nityananda Paramashivoham. Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om 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 Nityananda Paramashivoham. शिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ 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 नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ 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 नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ 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 नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम्।
Whatever I am talking is not new to you. It is all already programmed in your DNA as cosmic truths. The truths I am revealing, this is the program based on which cosmos functions. This is the program based on which your DNA is functioning. I am just going to spiritually electrocute your DNA. I am going to plug my being with your being and spiritually electrocuting you to manifest all these cosmic truths which is already there in your DNA as your very DNA program. So understand, you don't even need to worry, you don't need to be afraid, you don't need to feel sad. Will you be able to realize all these truths or not? I commit with you. I am awakening all these cosmic truths which is already in your DNA to reality by spiritually electrocuting you with my being. I will be a strong nuclear force, spiritual strong nuclear force on your being from now. Through this initiation, I will manifest absolute, pure, ultimate super consciousness, being of Paramashiva, state of Paramashiva, space of Paramashiva, powers of Paramashiva, being of Paramashiva, super consciousness of Paramashiva, Shri Kailasa of Paramashiva, in all of you from now.
Shivoham, Om
आनंद परम शिवो हम ओम नित्यानंद 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 परम शिवो हम नित्यानंद परम शिवो हम ओम 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 नित्यानंद परम शिवो हम नित्यानंद परम शिवो हम ओम 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 नित्यानंद परम शिवो हम नित्यानंद परम शिवो हम ओम 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 नित्यानंद परम शिवो हम नित्यानंद परम शिवो हम ओम 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 नित्यानंद परम शिवो हम Nityananda Paramashivoham Om 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 Nityananda Paramashivoham Nityananda Paramashivoham Om 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 Nityananda Paramashivoham Nityananda Paramashivoham Om 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 Nityananda Paramashivoham Nityananda Paramashivoham Om 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 Nityananda Paramashivoham Nityananda Paramashivoham Om 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 Nityananda Paramashivoham शिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् शिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द शिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द शिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ 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 नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ 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 नित्यानन्द शिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् शिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ 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 नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ 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 नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द